remind you to turn off your cell phones. Also, I'd like to remind you that because this is a memorial service, it's 3 o'clock. 2 years ago, for many years before that, I had the honor of presenting introductory remarks and opening our program. I always begin my remarks with the words, "We come here to cry, we come here to remember." In 2015, long before worldwide elections resulted in stunning, surprising, fear-inducing upsets and victories, I spoke about how